Serial killer Patrick Mackay spotted on day release at Bristol bus station in May 2023. In 1975, at the age of 23, he was convicted of the manslaughter of two old ladies and a priest. He also told police he killed up to eight other people, including a nanny and a boy aged four, but he later retracted his confession.